This artist creates enormous paintings on the side of Swiss mountains. The paintings can be seen from the mountaintop and nearby pastures. The artist draws with chalk and charcoal, so the paintings often only last for a few days depending on the weather. He said his art symbolized the need to reject uniformity and embrace different perspectives.